Yes, it's snowing and it's that time again. Here we are for our annual tour of Mitchell's Magic Christmas. This is our first snow of the season. It is making this display look really nice. And this is my annual walkthrough of the display. Anyway, here I am across the street in my neighbor's driveway. He always lets me park here, and this is the best overall view of the display. And we'll just take a walk around the house. I'll point out any new items that we have. Again, the whole house can change to 5 different colors. Right now we got a red going. And we have Bernard the Singing Snowman. He is in his second year. He's been so popular. Everybody loves him. New this year is the Star Poles. Oops, that was the third one. And I'm really liking the Star Poles. And we have Santa up here up on the roof. And he dances. Right now we're in between shows. And the lights will just slowly fade different colors. And, you know, little teasers on all the props. The big Merry Christmas sign. People have asked how this is made. It's basically the fine mesh chicken wire. You can see the fine mesh chicken wire. And all the light bulbs are on with a little twisty ties. Now we're into blue on the house. Now walk up to the driveway. Down to the snowman village. Mr. and Mrs. Santa. The fan, now in its, excuse me, third year. Still have my sign stating walkthroughs welcome. Inviting the people in. The ice cube snowman. And the snowman family. Like I said, this is our first snow of the year. That's
how many days it is till Christmas.
And we have a show starting just as we're going to head around back. Okay, I'll get the Bernard singing here. You're as cuddly as a cactus, as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a... Let me move on to the porch, which my wife does all the decorating on. Dalmatian. Santas, the dolls. And to this side, ice castle. Skaters. Carnival. The big thing this year is the nice thing she does is we did a band. She's Larry Lamppost and the Gift Givers. They are on the back wall. A cute sleigh here full of little gifts, and the dog from the Grinch pulling it. Speaking of which, we have the Grinch. And and my small mega tree is going to come back on here in a second, I hope. This hot flash. Line of soldiers here. And then Cartoon Land. We have Chipmunks and Dave. Next to them is a new addition this year, the Frosty family, with Hocus Pocus and Frosty and Karen and Professor Hinkle. After that, Snoopy and Charlie. And then the Grinch, not the Grinch, the Bumble. And Hermie and Yukon and Rudolph. Over, look in the backyard a little bit. Here's the carousel. Snow covered blow mold. Ticket booth. The bear selling tickets. Couple of light storms on the wall doing their thing. We head down the steps into the backyard. Have another Santa here. The magic Christmas tree, which I can turn on and off for kids when they say the magic words. So anyway, I have a path that goes through the yard here. I think my camera's getting wet. It's starting to give me the wet signal. This could be bad. Choir. The manger scene. Giant gifts here. On this side, we have the penguins roasting their snowballs. The gingerbread train. Gingerbread man. Trees, the train, Mr. and Mrs. Santa, and reindeer. More Santas along the back. Spin around just to get a shot of the backyard here. Sign built this year. Oh, hey, show is done. I can get a quick shot of the cutouts up here. Yeah, now we can see in the Santa and the sleigh and the reindeer and the moo cow, which would be Moodolph. Ooh, redesigned sign this year. It's a little clearer from what I used to have. Schroeder and Snoopy. And there you have it, folks. You all have a Merry Christmas.